we have to go in these communities and we have to listen to what the community states. When people say they feel marginalized, when people say they don't feel like they've been heard, when people look at what happened in Minnesota, it transcends, it should, but it doesn't. It should transcend race. It should transcend ethnicity. It should transcend gender. It hurt me when I saw what happened in Minnesota. I told my wife, I can't do this job anymore. I was that hurt about what I seen. And until we get to that point where everybody understand, hey, this is pain in this community. Officers need the support of the community. That's the only way we'll be successful. We need to get to that point, because I keep stating this and I'll state it over and over. It's a time to act. Rhetoric without results mean nothing. We need to act.
In order to make progress, we have to put some concrete things in place. We have to pass laws at the federal level that make it illegal for police officers to do misconduct, whether it be at the local, state, or federal level. A lot of people say we already have those, but we don't see a lot of people prosecuted under them. There has to be a dialogue where both parties, and I mean the community, is speaking, and the police leadership and our elected government officials are listening.